Ewata, or Hiawatha, refers to a North American Indian who restored the people to the Great Spirit and who founded the United States of North America, which became the model used to form the United States of America, a contemporary with Abraham, Brahma, and Po. Ewata, or Hiawatha, can be found in Cpenta-armij 4.0 and 4.11, note 742, image I.076, which states, of the birth of Po, Abram, Brahma, and Ewata, Jehovah said, out of the Aetherian mountains of Akkakak I brought the earth, prepared for my four sons, Abram, Brahma, Po, and Ewata. And I numbered the earth at 100, for it had attained to fullness. First book God 1:0c-h, which states, this book treats fully of the four great persons chosen by God, namely, Po, of Japheth, inspired by the god Yima, Brahma of Vindhu, inspired by the god Div, Abram, of Persia, and afterward of Arabinya, inspired by the god Vishnu, and Ewata, of North Gautama, inspired by the god As. And their inspirations were for the same period of time, known in the kingdoms of heaven as the time of the Ark of Spita. First book God 24:0, which states, the first Bible of Gautama, America, being of Ewata, a man chosen by God for the children of Gautama. First book God 26:14-15, which states, and he, a man with a bright shining face of copper, spoke, saying, here, O Great Spirit, here I am. And the Great Spirit said, who are you, my son? And he answered, I am son of the Creator. Then asked the Great Spirit, of what tribe? And he answered, my flesh is nothing, my genealogy is of the Spirit. Of the Ahin my mother, of the Ahuin my father. Then said the Creator, for which reason, I name you Ewata, spirit and flesh evenly balanced, best of men. Come with me, walk along with me, you shall reinstate the tribes of men, deliver them out of darkness, make them worshipful. And first book God 27:27, note 834, image I 112, which states, Ewata, known later as Hiawatha.